Proverbs 6:6 says, "Go to the ant, thou sluggard. Consider her ways and be wise, which having no guide, overseer, or ruler, provideth her meat in the summer, and gathereth her food in the harvest. How long wilt thou sleep, O sluggard? When wilt thou arise out of thy sleep?" You see, the question that we're being asked in this book of wisdom is, you see the ant. They don't have anybody commanding them, yet they are doing the work they should be doing. How about you? When will you arise and not be a sluggard, but work with all your delightful might for the Lord?